Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm gonna try something. Changed some spells around. We got rid of the fireballs and all the fire-related spells because they're not gonna really help us much, or if at all, except for the minute meteors, actually.
Yes.
But we got a bunch of Cone of Cold. I like looking at it here more. Alright, so Cone of Cold. Got two of them. We already summoned monsters, and we hasted them and cast Resist Fear on them. And more monster summoning. Oh, it's slow when it changes over. Minute Meteor's got a bunch. Already used Resist Fear. I got another one. Oh, Mirror Image. I think you forgot about that.
What is it?
Got two of them this time.
And? What?
And what else? That's it, really. Cone of Cold helped. And then we have two Cone of Colds. She's got two ice storms. Those helped. We got more haste. Skull trap. We can throw over there, maybe. I think that's a good idea. Grease it and skull trap. And she's got resist fear also. And protection petrification. Which is just for one party member. I'm not going to mess with that. And then Jahira. I don't think I changed much around with her. I have two cure criticals. Yeah, I didn't change much around with her. Alright, so.
I hear.
What if we throw. What does this look like? Skull trap. Over here. Thought they were in a way. Okay, so we got a skull trap over there.
They called.
And if we throw grease over here as well. Some of us are hasted, some not, because we have free action going. Not all of us have the free action, so it could be held. This guy gonna show up.
Further for now.
Still bad he doesn't have more lines after this, like actually spoken lines, I mean. So I'm gonna try to just defeat his enemies and deal with him after, because he didn't turn hostile, so we started attacking him. And then he summoned more.
Yes.
And so he summons. Let's save. They immediately start running in, notice. I want to see who's going to be stuck, though. The skull trap went off. Sweet. Do I have that,
yes,
too? I don't think I memorized that one.
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
Much for intelligent spellcasting. How about Ice Storm? They keep running in. Now they're stuck. Minsk has been taken over.
What is it? Fine.
Alright, so there's the ice storm going off.
Yes, oh omnipresent of the group. You've attacked?
Crap.
Be pesky with me with more demands.
I sure do. I have one.
What?
Oh! We have that on him. He can't be. Never mind. He has not only free action, he can't be held. He can be stunned, but not held. Well, he's dire charmed. What if we.
Trouble.
Make the servant awake.
Try to uncharm him.
Hurry.
Minst is stunned. He's been charmed back, but he's stunned. Oh, this thing just appeared.
Omnipresent authority figure.
Yuvinia's died. That's awesome. So I greased them and then threw this ice storm at them. And, that kind of screwed them up. With all that. And the skull trap helped too. Alright, so now.
You've attacked?
I don't know who this is going after. Diana here is right here.
Wouldst thou like to see him done and done? Yes?
And I'm right there.
Fine. Nature's servant awaits.
What is it?
Thy card. Yes? Die. Die!
Alright, that one's dead. They're still greased, which is great.
Yes, oh, good as done. You've a task? By demand?
Yeah. Your life should be mine.
Who's he attacking? Aura of fear.
Nature's servant.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
what?
Still have everyone, but Minsk. Minsk is. Oh, he's charmed again. They charmed him again back. Okay. So he's charmed and dire charmed and stunned. And there's a Hellcat here.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Oh, and there's a Bone Fiend here. Bone Fiend is attacking. Oh. But that's Minsk. The Bone Fiend attacks Minsk. Oh, she's okay? I forgot about the. I completely forgot about the. About her. How about four serious wounds on it?
Nature's servant awaits.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
I'm trying to keep him alive. Ah, he's gone. Hopefully, we can raise him soon.
Do it.
I hear. Minsk! Only death could ever separate Dal and I.
Ah, cool. She took. Did she do that? Arm touch, whatever. Nymph just says attacks. No, she didn't. Oh, get it.
Dicot done and done.
Yes, fine.
Trouble. I will.
Oh, I lost her. She's entangled and held. Okay. And I lost Safana. She's also entangled and held.
Hurry.
What is it?
Yes.
We got rid of that. Oh, Safana. That's Safana. Yeah.
Yep.
Moves the effects of Fear Charm. Okay. Spell's gone.
By demand.
What? Yes.
Ah, turn McKinn as well. Yeah, I don't want to fall down now, McKinn. Who's... Safana's attacking me with those cold arrows. McKinn attacks... Who? Being hit by the Hellcat.
What? Such mean attack. Yes?
Bone Fiend near death, Safana, and Hellcat.
What is it? Ah.
And?
Bone Fiend gone. I like how it collapses in a pile of bones. It's pretty cool.
I shall. I hear.
Alright. See Invis. I call it that from my EverQuest days. Okay, we've got a Hellcat.
What?
They called.
There's only two of us.
Yes.
Fight this Hellcat.
Yes, done and done.
And what avoid our it? Friends. After Dinah here.
What? Yes?
By demand?
Oh, wait. Actually, hand me this wand. I'll attack with the wand. You take the poison potion.
What is it?
I'll attack the Hellcat with the wand.
And I shall.
Are you still poisoned? Or poisoned again? Wait. You didn't take it.
They must hear me. I hear.
It went invisible again.
What?
Looking for this.
Thy call, whatever thy wills. Yes?
What?
Thy demand, whatever thy wills.
Damn.
And?
This was regenerating, but not fast enough.
Thy called.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
It reappears.
What is it?
Yes?
Hellcat, critical miss. Well, looks like it's attacking me now.
What? Such menial tasks. Yes, fine.
Are you gonna throw this?
By demand.
What is it? Fine.
Ah.
What? Fine. Yes?
Oh, we still got you. We got you back.
What?
Well, McKin's back.
Do it. I will.
Now, who else?
And?
Do we have another C&Viz? We had one C&Viz.
I hear.
The white one. Yeah, I don't have that. Right. Unless we have it in here. Detect invisibility. I got invisibility and improved invisibility, but no detect invisibility. Detect illusion, that's not what we want. Whoops.
Trouble.
Yeah. Trouble, alright.
What a simple matter. What?
Thy called.
Hurry. Yep.
Then ask whatever thy wills.
Yes?
Back I shall. Yes, I shall.
Hmm? All right.
Yes.
What?
What is it?
Got it.
By demand?
Do it.
It's a little late.
Trouble.
What happened?
Hmm? Hey there. And
You've a task?
Hurry!
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay. I want to save the critical, because I think if we use these top tier ones, it takes away from there. That makes
yes,
any sense.
Oh, omnipresent authority figure.
Sound there for a second.
Trouble.
This would be a good place for a hinge.
No, a good place for a hinge?
They're usually bursting with gold.
Okay, number one, Jahira, this is... Hell is not a good place to put a hinge. And Savannah, this is not a dungeon. And there's no gold here. Just fire, brimstone, death, you know. Eternal suffering.
You won. Let's talk more fight.
We got all of us? Okay. So.
What?
Let's see if our little plan worked. Maybe he'll just talk to us. Sorry guys, I don't know why I'm clicking the wrong box. Just going insane over here, that's all.
Huh?
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
This is not Earth, so it can't be a wound in Earth. This background noise is so loud and then stops so suddenly.
Dominsk is as brawny as the gun.
We almost had it.
He cannot carry everything.
Yeah, he can.
And he must make room for Boo.
You can carry it all, man. Carry it all night long. That was the other thing. That was the last thing.
I'll kill the bastard what done it.
Stuff. Blah.
How about sword first?
What's left?
You fight well. Thrix the Profane is impressed.
I'm glad you're impressed.
Thrix's master bid him bar all but the Argent for a time. And Thrix would not want to disappoint his master. Unless...
Unless?
If Thrix believed his master would not be his master much longer, if he believed you might slay his master, then Thrix might allow you passage. Master has been most vexing since the business with Kren Chinnabon. Thrix is weary.
Why does he sound like the baby, whatever his name? What's his name? Stuart? From Family Guy? It's killing me now. Isn't it Stuart? Hold on. Driving me insane because I can't remember. I don't watch it very often. Stewie. That was close. He sounds like Stewie, this guy. He wants us to slay his master. Okay, so I can tell him, will you let me pass or no? He might offer more assistance. I'm merely stepping aside. Open the doors. Kalor must die. You have a new master devil. If Thrix really wanted his master to fall, Thrix might offer more assistance than merely standing aside.
You are in the first and greatest of the hells, little thing. Nothing here comes free. But perhaps you might be interested in a wager.
Thrix has three items that might be of use to one who would storm the basalt tower. This blade, sharper than the loudest shriek. This helm that cradles the head more softly than a mother does her newborn babe. You said three items. This staff is gnarled and ugly, all but useless. But if you win my bet, it or one of the others would be yours. If I take this bet and win, I get one of your items, and if I lose, Thrix will take one of your friends. Very well, I'll play your game.
Thrix thought you might, but who? Who shall the profane one take when, I mean, if you lose our wager?
Really? Myself. There's something about the goblin that walks by your side. Thrix is fascinated by her potential. If Thrix wins, if you cannot answer his riddle, he will take her. I don't want to do that. McKin's been too often treated as another's property. She deserves better, and she'll get it. From me, at least. Here's the bargain, devil. If I fail to answer your riddle, mine is the soul you will take. Agreed?
You willingly gamble your own soul. Oh, Thrix likes you. And he agrees. You'll make a fine addition to his collection. And now, the riddle.
It's the only real answer for me. I can't choose somebody or not choose and thus have it be McKin, so.
You should like this, child of Baal. Thrix's riddle was devised for you, and you alone.
Okay. What is it?
Now, tell me what I speak of. A useful tool, though most despise it. In light, it can topple kingdoms. In shadows, it sustains nations. Paupers fear it daily. Kings fear it deeply. You were born to serve it, but because of it, you will die. What is it?
Huh. My father, myself, murder, sabotage, destiny, poison, or don't answer. Well, can't be father. I don't think he could topple kingdoms and shadows and stuff. A useful tool? The most despise it? I don't think most people despise me. Murder, maybe? Or sabotage, or destiny, or poison. People were born to serve it, but because of it you will die. People fear it daily. Kings fear it deeply. Something about the first two. Sabotage seems kind of weak. Destiny? Destiny being a tool. I think it's murder. Murder is a tool. They'll most despise murder. Murder can topple kingdoms. I don't know about shadows sustaining nations, though. Paupers fear murder. Kings fear murder. I was born to serve murder because I am the child of the Lord of Murder. So thus, I was born to serve murder. Because of murder, you will die, because murder is death. You speak of murder, devil.
You have answered my riddle. Aren't you clever? Clever, clever ball spawn.
Sweet.
Now choose your prize.
I kind of wonder what these things are. I wish I could look at all three of them and then decide. He hasn't told us much. A staff that he says is worthless. Maybe it's just worthless to him. It might be a divine kind of staff. It might be worthless because it might be a staff of fireballs. It might not really do much down here. The helm, he just said, is very comfortable. But the sword sounds powerful. I would have that sword. An excellent choice. You won't regret it.
Thrix's master should be finished with the Shining Lady by now. Enter freely and of your own will.
Okay, Dracula. Didn't Dracula say that? Enter freely and of your own will? I want a wager against the devil. I took a chance to gain entry to the Basalt Tower, wagering my life in a bet with the devil Thrix the Profane. I was victorious, thankfully, and now Kalar seems within my grasp. I'm teleported away, and the thing is open. And where is this? Did I get it? Tongue of Acid, +3. This infernal longsword, forged to resemble a devil's tongue, has a blade sharper than any scream, according to the writing on the hilt. Its edge cuts easily through armor and bone and leaves acid sizzling in the wounds it inflicts. The pain its wounds inflict is so severe that its victims have difficulty functioning, even walking, due to the agony. Okay. 10% chance per hit of slowing the target for 3 rounds. Of course, it's a +3 sword, so Thaco is +3. 1d8 +3, and extra 1d3 acid. So, the only one who can handle this is Minsk. Of course, not going to get rid of the burning. Although, in this case, maybe, because the fire is not... The fire is not helpful. Some of these creatures were regenerating. One of them I saw regenerating. Maybe it was just... I'm pretty sure Thrix himself is regenerating. There's no undead down here. No cold-using creatures. So, Thaco is either +1 or +2. So it's 1d8 +1 or 2 damage. That's that. This has a 15% chance per kill of hasting the wielder for 3 rounds. 1d10 +2. Being as this is a... Did I give it to him? Yeah. Which one? Oh, this one. It's a +3 weapon. It's our only +3, just plain old +3 weapon. This one's subject to... It has to be undead or something like that. So I'm definitely... If we get out of this place, and we could be somewhere where fire affects things again, maybe even fighting undead or something like that, I will give this back to him.
Aye.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
In Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
You can't plug hell. Sorry. Alright.
Yes. Sword first.
What was that? Oh, Mince just... I just had him take something? Oh, the healing potions. Forgot about that. Alright, so... That's great. Still wonder if I could have defeated it, so I'm gonna save over that. This is episode 125. Can you believe this? How long it is? Some really tough battles, though. And... Can we rest? Yes. Monsters awaken you from your rest. Hope it's just these.
You want Boo?
These are... easy.
What? Yeah. Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Oh, the imp turned into... Oh, wait. It's back.
Huh?
For the fallen enemy!
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
A lot of experience from these things. Try again. More monsters. Oh. Now we've got two imps and a lemur. Those are easy.
This is done.
Yeah, we kill that thing quickly.
Suffer the wrath of the arcane.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice. Let's talk more fight!
Grub doubler and a tick.
Yeah, that thing. Okay, so I'm not gonna summon any creatures yet. I want to, but they're not gonna follow us in here.
What?
This thing's proven pretty valuable.
I hear.
The Wand of Cold. Alright, so let's get at least haste for some of us.
Yes?
And is it me who has it? Resist Fjall.
You want Boo?
Okay. Because these things like to use fear. If we had a cleric among us, we could cast free action, but we don't. I don't think druids get it, at least not at the level Jahira is at. Anyway, we're gonna call an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. When we see you next time, when we go inside through the massive door, hopefully to finally face Kalar. Thanks so much for watching, and always... seek adventure.